हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इंडियन जुडिशियल सर्विस। टुडेज वी आर टेकिंग हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 51 टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 70। दिस इज द पार्ट 4 ऑफ टॉप 400 एमसीक्यू ऑफ कोड ऑफ क्रिमिनल प्रोसीजर 1973। नाउ स्टार्ट हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 51। अ प्रोक्लेम्ड पर्सन, अ प्रोक्लेम्ड पर्सन हुज प्रॉपर्टी हैज बीन attached can claim the property or sale proceeding on appearance. So option A, 6 month of attachment, option B, 2 year of attachment, option C, 3 year of attachment, option 4, 1 year of attachment. So in this question, their question is asked here, the proclaimed person whose property has been attached can claim the property or sale proceeding. So a proclaimed offenders can claim his property, restitution of property here. So we have some most important provision in regarding this question. So in section 82 provided that the provision of proclamation of absconding person. So here very important here, proclamation. Or whose proclamation? Absconding person. So if that person who is not came before the magistrate within 30 days of the proclamation, so in that case the court using the provision of section 83. So section 83 provided that attachment procedure. So attachment of a property of a person absconding. A person who is absconding, not founding. So in section 80 provided the attachment provision. Attachment provision. So after attachment, come to the section of 84. So 84 provided that a person whose property is attached to claim that person before the court to restitution of his property. So in this question, the provision of this question is provided under section claim and objection of under section 84 and here, but actual provision of this section is provided in question section number 85. So where the provision is section 85 provided that here release and sale and most important word here restoration of property. So restoration of property whose absconding person. So in this section, the section 85 subsection 3 provided that he has the limitation of 2 year. If he shows that before the court when the person is arrested and within this 2 year arrested and his self appearance before the court and express by the way of application that he is not absconding, try to not absconding, and he does not get the proclamation information, in these conditions the court allowed to restoration of his property. If the court not allow his property to restoration, he can file appeal under section 86. So appeal provision is 86. So in this question the limitation is 2 year according to section 85 subsection 3. There is a limitation of 2 year limitation. So according to question of 51, answer is here within 2 year of attachment. Now question number 82. An arrested person has right to consult a legal practitioner of his choice. The consultation with the lawyer may not be presence of police officer, may be presence of police officer, but not within his hearing. May be in presence of police officer and within his hearing, option A and B. So this question 52 is related to a section 41D, where the arrested person has right to meet arrested person has right to meet their pleader or advocate during investigation. So first important point is the meet to advocate. Advocate or pleader. According to their choice, the choice of arrested person. And in which time he meet? During investigation. During investigation. But not throughout the investigation. So second important point here, not throughout the investigation. So the accused has right to meet during investigation, means in the presence of police officer or not presence of the police officer, but not throughout the or whole proceeding. Because if the advocates meet in a whole proceeding, they are, that the investigation may be affected by this meeting. So he has right to meet their advocate during investigation, but not whole or throughout the investigation. So according to this, question number 52 has the answer here, option D, both A and B, in the presence of police officer or not presence of the police officer. Question number 53, a search warrant is a written authority given to a police officer or any other person for the search of any place, in generally for specified thing or documents, generally as well as for specified things or document, only B of above. So in this question, the search warrant is a written authority given to a police officer or any other person for a search of any place, in generally as well as for specified things or documents. So option C is correct here. Question number 54, section 91 of CRPC does not apply to complainant, accused, witness, and a person who is neither to complainant nor an accused and nor a witness. So this option is absolutely wrong here. But complainant is applicable, section 91 is applicable on complainant, section 91 applicable on witness, but section 91 not applicable in accused, in the case of accused, because section 91 provided that the summon to produce document. So here magistrate use summon to produce document. So here complainant have capability to produce a document, witness have capability to produce a document, or any other person like expert person can also produce a document, but accused is not liable to produce a document because it is provided that it get the protection of our fundamental right, protection against self-incrimination. So here the accused is not liable to produce a document before the court under section 91. So in this question, answer is here option B, not applicable, not applied to. Question number 55, the issuance of summon to a person to produce a document under section 91 of CRPC is declaration, mandatory, discretionary, either A or B. So it is the discretionary power of the court. So option C is correct here. Question number 56, under section 91 of CRPC, the person who is summoned to produce a document on appearance before the court and become a witness and can be a subject to a cross-examine does not become a witness and cannot be subject to the cross-examination, become a witness but cannot be subject to cross-examine, does not become a witness but can be subject to a cross-examine. So here answer is option B, does not become a witness and cannot be subject to a cross-examine. A person who is invited to produce a document is not a witness and he is not a subject of cross-examination. It may be possible that person is separately invited as a witness before the court, but in which time he is invited for producing a document is not a witness. एंड नॉट अ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ क्रॉस एग्जामिनेशन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 57. अ पर्सन हु इज रिक्वायर्ड मेयरली टू प्रोड्यूस अ डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स अंडर सेक्शन 91 ऑफ सीआरपीसी हैज अटेंड अ पर्सनली टू प्रोड्यूस डॉक्यूमेंट और थिंग्स कैन कॉज अ डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स टू बी प्रोड्यूस इन अ कोर्ट एंड आइदर अटेंड पर्सनली और कॉज द डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स प्रोड्यूस इन कोर्ट ओनली ए नॉट बी और सी. सो हियर आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी. देयर इज नो नेसेसिटी टू प्रोड्यूस पर्सनली डॉक्यूमेंट बिफोर द कोर्ट. सो हियर आइदर अटेंड पर्सनली और कॉज डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स प्रोड्यूस इन द कोर्ट. सो ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट हियर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 58. सेक्शन 92 ऑफ सीआरपीसी ले डाउन द प्रोसीजर फॉर ऑप्शन ए द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट इन द कस्टडी ऑफ पोस्टल और टेलीग्राफ अथॉरिटी द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट इन कस्टडी ऑफ एनी पर्सन अदर देन एक्यूज ऑप्शन सी द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट इज प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट इन कस्टडी ऑफ एक्यूज पर्सन ऑल ऑफ द अबव. सो हियर आंसर इज सेक्शन 92. सेक्शन 92 प्रोवाइडेड दैट द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट इन कस्टडी ऑफ पोस्टल एंड टेलीग्राफ अथॉरिटी. सो सेक्शन 92 प्रोवाइडेड दैट द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट इन द कस्टडी ऑफ पोस्टल एंड टेलीग्राफ अथॉरिटी मीन्स पोस्ट ऑफिस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 59. वेयर अ पर्सन समन टू प्रोड्यूस अ डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स अंडर सेक्शन 91 ऑफ सीआरपीसी फेल टू अटेंड पर्सनली और कॉज द डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स प्रोड्यूस इन द कोर्ट अगेंस्ट सच पर्सन अ सर्च वारंट कैन बी इशू अंडर सेक्शन 93 ऑफ सीआरपीसी अ प्रोसिक्यूशन फॉर ऑफेंस अंडर सेक्शन 175 कैन बी लॉन्च्ड आइदर ए और बी ए एंड बी. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर इज बोथ ए एंड बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 60. इन प्रोसिक्यूशन फॉर एन ऑफेंस पनिशेबल अंडर सेक्शन 175 आईपीसी और नॉन कंप्लायंस एंड डिसओबीडियंस ऑफ द समन इशूज अंडर सेक्शन 91 ऑफ सीआरपीसी द एक्यूज कैन नॉट टेक द डिफेंस दैट द डॉक्यूमेंट एंड थिंग्स ऑर्डर टू बी द प्रोड्यूस इज नॉट नेसेसरी एंड डिजायरेबल फॉर इन्वेस्टिगेशन इंक्वायरी और ट्रायल द एक्यूज कैन टेक अ डिफेंस. तो हियर एक्यूज कैन टेक द डिफेंस दैट डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स ऑर्डर टू बी प्रोड्यूस नॉट नेसेसरी एंड डिजायरेबल फॉर द इन्वेस्टिगेशन इंक्वायरी और ट्रायल द एक्यूज कैन ऑप्शन सी हियर द एक्यूज कैन नॉट क्वेश्चन द नेसेसिटी और अ डिजायरेबिलिटी और अ डॉक्यूमेंट थिंग्स इन ऑर्डर टू बी प्रोड्यूस फॉर द इन्वेस्टिगेशन इंक्वायरी और ट्रायल ऑप्शन डी द एक्यूज कैन नॉट बी परमिट टू टेक अ डिफेंस that the document things in order to be produced is not necessary or desirable for the investigation inquiry or trial as a necessity or a desirability already stand the adjudged before the issuance of summon and produce the document or things. In this question answer is here option D is correct here. Because the accused cannot be permitted. So which accused? A person who is disobeyed the order of the summon by of a court. This is accused under section 175 of IPC. So in that case, that person cannot get the defense as these documents which are ordered by the court to produce before the court. And these documents are not relevant. These documents are not affect the investigation inquiry or trial because according to Evidence Act the judge have the power to decide which document is relevant or not relevant. It is not a duty of the accused or any person who produced a document before the court. So it's the duty of judge to decide the admissibility of the evidence. So option D is here. Question number 61. Who among the following is not competent under section 92 of CRPC to order a postal or telegraph authority to deliver the document or things? डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट, जुडिशियल मजिस्ट्रेट, मेट्रोपोलिटन मजिस्ट्रेट, नन ऑफ द अबव. तो इन दिस क्वेश्चन सेक्शन 92 प्रोवाइडेड दैट द पावर टू अ फ्यू पर्सन्स हियर. फर्स्ट वन इज डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट DM, सेकेंड पर्सन ईयर CJM, एंड थर्ड पर्सन ईयर कोर्ट ऑफ सेशन, एंड फोर्थ ईयर हाई कोर्ट. सो देयर इज नो प्रोविजन ऑफ जुडिशियल मजिस्ट्रेट लाइक फर्स्ट क्लास और सेकेंड क्लास. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर आंसर हियर डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट लाइक अगेन आई रीड हियर क्वेश्चन, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट कॉम्पिटेंट. सो डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट इज कॉम्पिटेंट DM, जुडिशियल मजिस्ट्रेट इट इज डाउटेड हियर, मेट्रोपोलिटन मजिस्ट्रेट इट इज ऑल्सो डाउटेड हियर. सो नन ऑफ द अबव. अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 29 प्रोवाइडेड दैट ऑफ CRPC प्रोवाइडेड दैट दिस मेट्रोपोलिटन मजिस्ट्रेट इज इक्वल टू द फर्स्ट क्लास मजिस्ट्रेट एंड चीफ मेट्रोपोलिटन मजिस्ट्रेट इज इक्वल टू द CJM. सो दीज बोथ ऑप्शन आर हियर क्रिएटिंग डाउट, बट वी आर चूजिंग हियर वन ऑफ द ऑप्शन. सो ऑप्शन बी इज हियर अप्रोप्रिएट आंसर. तो जुडिशियल मजिस्ट्रेट इज नॉट अ कंपिटेंट टू अंडर सेक्शन 92 ऑफ CRPC टू ऑर्डर द पोस्टल एंड अथॉरिटी टू डिलीवर द डॉक्यूमेंट और थिंग्स. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 62. वर्ड इंस्पेक्शन यूज अंडर सेक्शन 93(1)(c) CRPC रिफर टू थिंग्स, डॉक्यूमेंट, लोकेलिटी एंड प्लेस बोथ ए एंड बी, आइदर ए और बी. सो हेयर आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, लोकेलिटी एंड प्लेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 63. A search warrant can be issued in respect of place, the use for deposit and sale of stolen property, use for deposit, sale and production of counterfeiting coin, currency notes and stamps, use for deposit, sale and production of forged document and sales false seal, all of the above. So here answer is all of the above. Question number 64. Under section 95 of CRPC, a certain publication can be forfeited and a search warrant can be issued for the same. In this context, the proposition are: a newspaper cannot be forfeited and search warrant cannot be issued for a same, as it would be a violation of fundamental right of speech, expression and involve the fourth bit. So, fundamental right, the freedom of speech, expression and belief, it is provided in section 19(1)(a). So option B is here: a book can be forfeited and search warrant can be issued for same. A document can be forfeited and search warrant can be issued for same. So which of the following is correct here? Option A and B are correct. Options A and C are correct. Option B and C are correct. Option D, A, B and C are correct. So in this question, option B and C are correct here. So in this question, it is the provided important provision. This sometime it asks to mains exam also. The offense related to a newspaper, news agencies or books related to Section 153A, Section 1, these sections are belong to IPC, Section 124A, Section 292, Section 295, these are IPC. So within India, so these offenses are against the state. So in this case, the state issues the notification against such news agency or books. In such condition, the magistrate may issue the warrant to a police authority to search that agency or a books, and एनी प्लेस, इन एनी प्लेस विद इन इंडिया, एनी प्लेस विद इन इंडिया, सच बुक और एजेंसीज मटेरियल और प्रोडक्ट फाउंड टू बी अटैच्ड। सो ऑप्शन बी एन सी आर करेक्ट हियर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 87, द सीआरपीसी अथॉरिटी इशुएंस ऑफ वारंट इन लियू ऑफ समवन इन एडिशन टू समवन बोथ ए एंड बी। सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन द सेक्शन 87 प्रोवाइडेड दैट द इशुएंस ऑफ वारंट इन लियू ऑफ समवन एंड एडिशन ऑफ एडिशन टू समवन। सो ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट हियर, बोथ ए एंड बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 66, a declaration of forfeiture under section 95 of CRPC can be set aside, this is very important question, by magistrate issuing a search warrant, by judicial magistrate and chief metropolitan magistrate, court of session and high court. So here answer is high court. According to section 96, according to section 96, there is the provision that no question is arises the court and expansion of provision. So here there is a bench of three judges of high court judges. If in any high court there is no maximum limit of judges is not three, so in that case there are the maximum bench of such high courts attend this type of appeal of the belong to a news agency or a book publishers. Now question number 67, the period of limitation for application to set aside declaration of forfeiture has been provided under section 95, under section 96, under section 97, under section 98. So here answer is under section 96, under section 96. So under section 96, the declaration in the gazette for 2 months, there is a limitation of 2 months, and I already provided that there is a three judge bench. And if there is no three judge in such court, they use the maximum judges are attain such appeal or application. Now question number, so here and in same is 1 month from the date of publication declaration, 2 months from the date of publication of declaration, and 3 months from the date of publication of declaration, 6 months from the date of publication and declaration. So here 2 months of date and publication. So here answer is option B is correct here. Question number 68, during investigation in search can be conducted without warrant by any police officer, the investigating officer, both A and B, either A or B. So here answer is the investigating officer. The during investigation search can be conducted without warrant only by investigating officer, not on any police officer, only by investigating officer. Question number 69, a search without warrant can be conducted under section 103 of CRPC in the presence of magistrate who is competent to issue a search warrant in respect of any place. Option B is here, in the presence of magistrate and who is not competent to issue a search warrant in respect of any place, both A and B, neither A nor B. So here answer is option A, a search without warrant can be conducted under section 103 of CRPC इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ मजिस्ट्रेट, इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ मजिस्ट्रेट हु इज कॉम्पिटेंट टू इशू अ सर्च वारंट, हु इज कॉम्पिटेंट टू इशू अ सर्च वारंट इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ एनी प्लेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 70. अ सर्च वारंट इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ प्लेस इंक्लूड अ सर्च ऑफ अ पर्सन प्रेजेंस इन और अबाउट दैट प्लेस, डज नॉट इंक्लूड सर्च ऑफ अ पर्सन इन और अबाउट अ प्लेस. इंक्लूड सर्च ऑफ अ पर्सन इन और अबाउट अ प्लेस ओनली ओनली इफ सच पर्सन इज सस्पेक्टेड, यह सच पर्सन इज सस्पेक्टेड ऑफ कंसीलिंग अबाउट हीज पर्सन एनी आर्टिकल फॉर विच सर्च इज बींग मेड. सो इफ द मजिस्ट्रेट ऑर्डर to police officer to search a place for finding something and there are the household or a person who belong to a such place, the police officer having power to such person only in that condition when the police officer suspect that person who stealing or who concealing a something which is a magistrate ordered to produce before him and the police is trying to find out that things. So if a such person is concealing that same thing, in this condition the police officer have a power to also in searching that person. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and don't forget to share this video to your friends. Thank you for watching.